The one who is filled with love has great peace of mind, is pure at heart, and is unruffled by any adverse circumstances, failures, or losses. This fortitude is derived from love of the Lord, and it endows one with self-confidence. Self-confidence generates an immense internal power. Everyone has to develop this power to experience the bliss of the self, Atma Ananda. Love should be free from feelings of expectation of any return or reward. Love, which arises out of a desire for something in return, is not true love. Utterly selfless and motiveless love should be developed. This is the bounden duty of all. You should not pray to God seeking this favor or that, for your vision is limited. None of you can fathom what immensely precious, divine, and magnificent treasures lies when you secure the treasure house of divine grace. Divine Discourse, October 9th, 1989. Baba.